from the keyway and take that post-entry feed.
Balls up. Parker Williams knocks down the three as everybody comes under. Moss has come into the game. Same play again. They come under. And Parker Williams knocks it down again. Same play, same place. And Giants set up in their 3-2 zone. And Parker Williams just strolls straight down the foul line. That must be a eight. Shoot the two threes, didn't you? And Belcher knocks down the corner three. The on ball, and they just need to kind of go a couple of dribbles further and flatten the corner player. There's this pass into Kayo, but they just kind of short track it. And good strong finish there from Morrell. I mean, good drive, but a great block by Parker Williams. But a good aggressive, move.
Yep,
Costorni gets out of the break, it knocks it down.
But no pass turnover, you know, so we'll sort of leave it out again. It's just make a couple of adjustments, get that shot off earlier. And
kicks it out to Ucic in the corner. She kicks it back out to Parker Williams, who launches the three and knocks it down.